21st, 2012. I'm down here at Martino Coachworks. We're almost there. I'm down here at Marty Martino's. Car is almost done, about 80-90%. It's looking fantastic. It's probably better than the day it was shown in 1955. I think it's going to be interesting to take a little tour of the car and see what's done, what isn't done. You'll notice that all the chrome has been redone except for the teeth and the grill. Interesting fact, this is the original ornament on the front, and at the bottom there's a little dog. Motor almost completed with all its chrome trim, a V6 aluminum block, double overhead cam, fuel injected engine. The fuel injection isn't on the car yet. It's all cast in aluminum. When I originally got this car, the windshield was twisted like a pretzel. And here we have the door now fully aligned. You can see these lines here. Look at how they line up perfect. The push button door button is now in place. The doors open and close very smoothly and line up perfectly. The latches are not in place yet. The window insert has now been fully finished off. The chrome around the seats is in place. These are all original pieces. This was all on the car. All these lines here are all cut and perfect. The edges are perfect. Everything lines up. Original bumper guards. You can see that we have the start of what's going to be the original steering wheel. This piece of the dashboard was gone. The lower piece here where it's blue, that's all original. It's the original radio and everything. I already made that. And this is the original dash panel in an exacting form produced by Marty from pictures. And Marty, from the pictures that we have, the original factory pictures, was able to make the layout, the drawing, the design exactly as it was. Now you see the semi-finished piece in place. Real masterpiece. It's bringing back a car from the dead. I think you've probably seen pictures of it in Warhoop's junkyard. Yeah, I got Marty in the car now. We're rehearsing for that big day, and this car will be 100% finished. So me and Marty decided to hop in the car, see how it might feel on that big day when all of a sudden this car will be the star of the show. Because at the Motorama in 1955, all the other Motorama cars surrounded this car. This was the centerpiece. And probably the single most important Motorama car ever. Marty, congratulations. You got
Thank
this thing
Joe.
Almost done.
Thank
and
you.
This is the second car Marty's done for me. And it's just as perfect as the first one, which was the Biscayne. And we got a few things to go. Of course, the steering wheel is not set in place, and the dashboard isn't finished, and we've got to do the interior. But we're right on the throes of having a car complete. And what do you think, Marty?
So far, the car has been quite a challenge, but very happy with the results. Pretty much took it all the way down to the basic raw frame. The frame had to be rebuilt, and then from there the body was put back on pieces. Now it's a solid unit, so it was a really more of a reconstruction than it was a restoration in those terms. But it is the original car, and I've worked very hard to get all the original lines that Carl Renner put into it. The car presented the challenge of getting the lines and the sculpture back to what it was, and that was, I'm very pleased with the results.
Marty is one of the best kept secrets, and we've kind of anointed this beautiful facility as the Martino Coachworks. So in the future, if you visit this location here and you want to see the facilities of Marty, you'll be visiting Martino Coachworks.
I think the big difference between a body man or a restoration shop and a coach builder is design, and I try to either in a case like this follow the design that was intended or something that I create. And it's not the facility and it's not the amount of people that work for you. that makes a coach builder a coach builder. So I appreciate those words, Joe. Really do.
Marty can make his own designs. He has and execute them. He had to do interpretation of pictures and interpret that into a reality. There's a gap between the two. On this one here, we had no blueprints, so Marty had to do all the interpretation. Certainly when the car is done, that it's right back to exactly the way it was first day at the Motorama. So Marty, congratulations.
Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
Car's going to be a lot of fun.
And we're going to have a ball with it.